Hello everybody, ZapUpZap here. Today we're going to be playing Fallout 4. The reason why I'm at this point is I tried doing the stream, but apparently I wasn't streaming. So I went through the entire credit screen, and that's what happened. Okay, well, let me just... Okay. Let me just find a good...
Nice
I'll
haircut.
Go with that. I'm not gonna get too in depth about this.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Oh, wait, I can change the color.
Did you get a haircut yesterday?
Oh, wait, that hair doesn't look. No, that. Hair does not look good. I saw it from the back. Yeah, that's not good.
Did I mention how much
I'll just get it like that. I'm sorry if I keep looking right here. It's because I'm looking at my computer and trying to figure out, like, whatever and stuff. This stuff doesn't matter. Okay. Now I'm gonna have to get used to this game. Settings, audio. Music turned down and quick save.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. To perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Thanks, Kazuya.
Okay.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Okay. Let's go. So I see there's Vault Tech right there. Wait, do we have a pet? Why do we have a dog bowl?
Never gonna find that dog.
Oh, sounds like
Oh, they lost their dog.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Cotsworth's really good with you.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Okay, and this must be our room. American flag and a... Wait, wouldn't you think they would have better cameras? It's the year 2027, right?
Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
Yeah, how did you get on the floor on this rug? Mr. Bear? You're supposed to be in the crib.
It's now, don't touch the floor every day.
Hello, Mr. Sir. I can't open the door like that.
Good morning. Okay. Vault-Tec calling.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Sounds
oh,
great.
It is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Oh, yes, my name. What should my name be? I'm not gonna be Zip Up Zap because that's what I do all the time. People, well, my friends don't like me when I do that, so I don't know. Just a name. No, I'm not gonna name him that. Hey, if someone's in the chat, can they give me a name? I will like a name, please. If someone in the chat could give me a name, that'd be great. Cause. No one else is in the chat. Well, frick. I'm gonna name him. Gonna name him Deke. Let's give him all around. Basic stuff. I'm not going to be using vets a lot, I can feel. So, Deke, 5 strength, 2 perception, endurance 4, charisma 4, intelligence 4, agility 5, and luck 5.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs...
I know what will calm him down, his teddy. Nope, I can't interact with that.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by, yes, followed
the
by
noises
flashes,
don't sound good.
Lightning flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
I've got Sean.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Oh, shoot.
It's okay.
Just let me pick it up. I can't do it.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills,
all participants, check in after the game. That's absurd. I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
I'm in.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Well.
Oh God, oh God!
Whew, that was close.
We did it.
A goddamn
milk. We made it. We're okay.
Hey,
everyone,
hon.
Please step off
it's
the elevator
okay, right?
And proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Is here for you.
Yes, just this way.
This way.
No.
Female and
good.
Step over to the table. Take a seat.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we have.
Sir?
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Don't you think?
The bald suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Wait, this one's mine, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Who?
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That man. He took our baby. And killed my wife. Oof. That must be a rough day.
Come on. Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
Oh, God. Why would Vault Tech do this?
Offline. This one's empty. It doesn't matter. So, I'm supposed to get out of Vault 111. Roaches. Shoot. Get off the window. You big cockroach.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna casually sit here. No. No, 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 no. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. There has to be something in here. Right? There has to be something in here. Nothing in the desk. Nothing in the fridge. Okay, nothing there. Shoot. Millimeter.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Ooh. The cryolator. I'll take another pistol. No, I can't break that. How do I get master? It's just the bathroom.
Terminal somewhere. Is this all that's left?
Apparently, this is all that's left. Sucks, though. That took me a lot longer. Oh, shoot. Hee, you dumb rad roaches. Messing around in my vault. Get out of here. We ain't ever gonna get around in my vault. Oh, shoot. You're dead.
Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Oh. I didn't even see that. He's a little pit boy. Or vault boy. The thing that I was using was the pit boy.
Vault door
so aggressive. Don't know what's down there, but I don't want to go down there. Let me out. Breaking of a new dawn. Frame rate drops. Whew. This is what this game loves to do. Those frame rate drops. Just its favorite thing. Okay, when I put my earbud in, I noticed something. I should probably turn down the volume. Because those loud parts, I couldn't hear it though, but if it was loud to me, it's probably loud to you guys. So, I gotta turn down the audio. That should be better. Ooh, this guy got destroyed. New Coca-Cola bottles. Two stim packs. I didn't do anything. Over here. What's in here? Desk fan, I'll take it. A millimeter? You know, that's what I like to say. Oh man, these poor people that just couldn't get in the vault. Sanctuary.
Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume. Or a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Ha ha, not like this family, sir. You and the missus have always been such a responsible couple. Where is she, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give and take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed. Nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
I don't know, Codsworth. I...
Follow me!
Well, but I guess we gotta go follow Codsworth and... Nope, that's not inventory. Inventory...
Love you.
Sir,
Codsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Shaw.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. Last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home.
I don't know if you should secure this area. Because it's not really anything. Toy car. It's just, all it is junk. Not really much you can do. I'm just going to explore all these houses real quick before I go anywhere. Because if I can remember correctly, there is a safe. Not the safe that I saw before. That was in my house. Not that safe. There's like a safe. In like this room? A room like this. And plus I'm just trying to gather stuff. It's like, it looks like that. But I don't know what room. And then there's like a mirror safe too. I believe. I haven't played this game in years. I just randomly found this game in my room. And I'm like, hey, I haven't played that game in a while. Let me actually just do stream about it. Yes, 5 bobby pins. It's not really as safe, but guess I could do that. Nice. But that's not the only thing I found. Well, this was my house, wasn't it? Or was this one mine? I think this one was mine. Yep. 4 bobby pins. Bobby pins I feel is going to be useful because cracking safes. Put an F block.
I'm coming, buddy.
Man. Board game. Nothing in there. Wait. Man. This must suck. You're in a wasteland all by yourself. And I think I remember this one time. I was playing. Because, you know, actually, I'll talk about it after. Because right now I'm just going to scrap everything. This might weigh me down a lot, but in the long run, this will be good. I would think. Welp, I just got rid of that flag. Well, just clearing out my house. Okay. I think you can. Yeah, you can just scrap this entire house. Whew. And this is why this crafting station's here, right? You can build your own house. So, so you walk in. Thank you. And I still need steel. Well, I'll just do this later. Sorry for wasting your time with this, but no one's really watching anyways, but just wanted to build a house. Found two grenades. Shotgun shales, double barrel shotgun. Red rocket dog. Greet the dog.
Hey, boy.
Hi, dog.
What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Oh, it's man's best friend.
Okay, then.
Look at that.
Together.
Oh, look at this dog. I love this dog. Dog Meat. I think that was his name, right? Dog Meat? Yeah, that was his name. Dog found something. What'd you find? Wait, do I not have subtitles on? Gameplay. Oh, why is this uneasy? Like, why was that uneasy? You kidding? What do you think I am? Zap Bob Zap. That's who I am, or Deke in this case. I ain't gonna play on no easy. You talking to me here? I ain't gonna play on no easy. I wouldn't have known I was uneasy if I didn't see that. Everything looks to be fine here. What did you even see, Dog Meat? Dog found an enemy. Oh, shoot! Get him, Dog Meat. You ain't gonna be burying in the ground. Dang. Oh, I'm still in danger. What is it like right here? Come out and play. Dog Meat. Like, dang. I'm just getting rid of everything so then I have scraps and stuff. Okay, enough just scrapping everything. I'm not just gonna do that. So, I'm supposed to be going over here. What's that? Oh shoot. How do I go into vats? There. Whoa! Blood roach, wait, yeah, blood bag. Huh. You leave my dog alone. You leave my dog alone. Minutemen. That said Minutemen on them. Right? I wasn't going crazy. It said Minutemen on the guy that had the laser musket. Right? Let me have grenades on this side. Melee on this side, maybe. Laser musket, switchblade. Oh wait, I gotta reload. Oh baby, it's on. Thank you. Let's go. You don't just come out at me like that. That scared me. Actually, you know what I should do? I should have stim packs and food here. Stim packs, blood pack. Right away. More ammo for the pistol. Why is that? Oh, shoot. Is it boots? Oh. I don't know how to do this hacking one. I just randomly guess it. Oh, only one word listed is the correct password. I've only played this game, this is my second time, I haven't completed it my first. So... Yeah, there we go. Unlock security door gate. And what did I get? Fusion core. I feel like that is important for the building to actually have. And not just... I mean, I must need it for something. But that's funny, waiting around to get shot. Just, hello. yellow there and just knock him out. I mean, I'm fine with that.
I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
God damn it.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But,
God damn it.
Well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that.
Ooh.
Those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun.
Good idea.
Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core.
Oh, I have that. That's what I got.
Used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a...
Alright, got it.
Look, I fix stuff.
Actually, I already grabbed a fusion core. We're set.
Well, alright. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Okay, well, guess I'm getting a power armor. You see, now, what I wanted to say before was, my first time playing the game, I never got the power armor. I fought the Deathclaw, running around, screaming. I remember that my first time. I tried everything. This mission was not done until a very long time after. And then I knew there was power armor. At that point, I looked for videos.
Boss, we got somebody up here.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people can get past my boys. Hear that? You're awake.
You know,
come on, I've got places
to just use this. Come here. Oh, shoot. I literally just said that the death claw was here, but again, I just forgot about that. What you doing, buddy? You're as easy as can be. Okay, dog. Stay off my dog. Okay, so now let's equip this. Oh wait, I did level up. Huh, I leveled up twice. What do I want? Scrounging. Scrounging and that. Wait, can't I fast travel? I'm carrying too much crap. Harness, let's drop this. Just let me fast travel, actually. I don't want to waste my fusion core. Because I've had that happen to me and that thing was just stranded. Not a fun time. Traveling around without it. Thank you. my first suit of power armor. Structures, metal. I don't think... Can you make storage boxes? I believe you can. The Nuka-Cola stuff. I forgot I had that DLC. Don't know how long I have that DLC for. Dang. No, not stores. Resources. Defense, power, decorations. Thank you. Oh, that's a jukebox. Brotherhood of Steel flagpole. Sean Scrib. Don't know why you can make that. Is there anything for storage? It honestly might be... No. What? Can't you make storage? I swear you can make storage. Guess not. Ooh, a cabinet. I can use this. Let me bring this over here. Come on, cabinet. You're mine now. Oh, wait, then can I make it? Kind of scared me, but I think I just found it. Yep. Okay, I might have just been stupid. Wouldn't be the first time, but. Like, I'm just gonna keep a couple of this stuff. Okay. This one's gonna be... I know this is kind of boring, just watching me trying to find armor and putting things away. And then this one will be like aid, I guess. This one doesn't do anything for me, so let me just put that away. And then maybe I should sleep because it's night. 5 hours. Yeah, some houses you can actually sell the roof, like that, or the one where you can just sell the entire freaking house. Just put this chemistry station over by my house. Thank you. Now I made it a three crank. Short barrel, extended barrel. I need gun nut. Look at all the backyards that have just been destroyed. Or look at the grass, actually, just. This game is just really cool. Root cellar. Salisbury steak. This is odd. Ammo.
Don't think I can pick this.
So now I just need to remember to come back to that. What'd you find?
Tricks?
No. So the dog found something, you know, it's like right here. Wait, where's my house? Oh, this house. Rent house, get rid of that house. Another ruined house. Everyone's houses just got destroyed. Cause it's been how long? A 100 years and stuff like that? Like, dang. Dang.
Nice.
Yeah, that was decent. See, this is why I want to explore all these houses. Because either these houses can be all sold. Let me bring this one over here. I might need to be a little bit closer, because I think this is how it works, right? I got one arm painted. Wait, was this one my house? Yeah. The one with Codsworth in front. Toy car, baby rattle. Ooh, you're special. Ah, perception. Coffee tin. Okay. Enough just waiting here. I will upgrade some stuff later. I'm just gonna go exploring. Because that's what this game is kind of about, right? Or I could go hunting. What do you mean caution? Oh, is that why? Now what am I in caution for?
Peek-a-boo!
I don't know why that's in red. I'm just gonna continue heading the same direction I was. Where is this going? 'Cause it's a water pump. Where's it leading to? Sealed shut. 44. Ooh. What is all this? Rad away, purified water, rad it. Open. What's that new gun I got? I'll try that out instead of this. Oh shit, I should probably save that. That gun looks good. 48 damage. Ooh. That gun's gonna come in handy though. This is pretty now since the fog is gone. Off on an adventure. There's a building there and there's a radio tower over there. friendly. I don't like the fact that the hidden just keeps on going up and down. That's what you like to see there. Wait, there has to be ammo for it here, right? It has to be. Something for my power armor. Activate. Yes. I think I should have done that. But there has to be more ammo. For the nuke, right? There has to be. I'm gonna do one last look around for a nuke. Cause there has to be more, right? Look in the tires. They can't just be the nuke launcher and not be a nuke. That's unfair. Yeah, there's no ammo for it. There's no ammo for this launcher. That makes me upset, game. Before I leave this area, I'm gonna look it up if there is any, cause I wanna use that nuke. Just not gonna work out for me. What is this place called? Well, I should probably add this to a favorite map. Robotics disposal. Front gate and a car. It's like here. Oh. Mini nuke. I could do this. How much health does this man have? Let's do a big save. Yeah. Wait, I'm the only one that died from that? He didn't die? Okay. I wanted to try that. He was still alive and rolling around. But okay. Now we know that doesn't work. We know for the future now. Guys, we can go hunting here. And there's power armor? There has to be something in here then. There's just freaking power armor laying there. Vodka. Oh. I wonder what's in this building. Oh. Oh, it's because I don't have a headlight. My helmet's gone. That's why. Defense.
Terminal's got this locked.
Baby, you can't... You can't say that. Oh yeah, thanks for mentioning Reload. Get off of my dog, my puppy. You try hurting my dog again, you're gonna die. Well, you're already dead, so guess that's over with. Oh, look at that dog. Okay. I really need to start getting back.
Nice.
Sorry, dog. Well, that was the only thing in this room. Oh.
Got it.
Right leg. Okay. A lot of skeletons. So I gotta remember this place. Cause there's a mini nuke here. Dang, it's gonna be a while. Where's Hacker? Oh. So I need to be like level 6 then. To get intelligence and then Hacker. But when I do become that, I can get out of here. Alright, I can come here. Get that little mini nuke there. And everything will be fine. Screwdriver in the toaster. Would you like to see? There's normally more than just one.
Excuse me.
Looking to earn some cats? I could use a hand here if you're all done talking.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Okay. Dog meat.
Over here.
Come here.
Wait there.
Stay. Trade. I don't think this is correct. What if he was saying, like, not here?
That's a ticket. You do the honor. Hit that switch on the end of the pump. Good karma's paying off.
Hey there.
Meyer Lux. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that started off. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do when I say. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clear.
Well, dang. Okay, well, intelligence, and I'm close to leveling up.
Hey, come on.
So I see a little red dot in the distance. I'm gonna go check that out before I fast travel all the way back to Sanctuary. Unless it's an elevator. And I think it is. It is. So, I'm gonna fast travel back to the house. I've been streaming for 2 hours and 18 minutes. Ooh. Okay, aid. apparel I'm fine with. This can just go into here. Okay. Where's dog meat? There he is. Come here.
Hey.
Come here. Come here.
Move here. Minigun. Quick save. And then fast travel to Museum of Freedom. Excuse me.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you are.
Thank you.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us.
We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. All's not lost. I can feel the sun's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. Even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. Biggest settlement around.
Please, Mama Murphy, I'm working from nothing. I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight.
Don't worry.
Our new friend here, he's I'll get gonna these people need to it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
Okay. So, I'm gonna go to Diamond City and then help them out at Sanctuary, right? I feel like that's what I should do. Sanctuary. I guess I have to go to Sanctuary. This. Who are you? I'm so close to being level 6 and going back for that little nuke. Let me just take all of this stuff then. Resources, water, I need gears. Thank you.
see you again. I was hoping you'd show up. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad he's here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. They're still hoping there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I got my hands full here.
Sure. I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic.
I'm just gonna skip over some of this.
By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Put all this stuff away because I don't need it no more. Now I can run. Where is Sturgis?
Some work?
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep.
Right.
There's a workbench over
there. Uh-huh. Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean?
Great.
Sure.
I feel better already. Knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water, I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
I just want to trade a few things.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Do I look like I want to chit-chat?
Okay, so I don't have more crops. Are these crops? Bloat leaf. They don't seem like crops. Wait. I'm just gonna check the vault real quick. Cause I heard there was a glitch you can do. There goes the dog. Almost 3 hours. How did my dog already get down here? Let me out. It's over my head.
If there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Look at that.
Nice. Coming back later for you. Heads up.
I remember you can do that glitch. So now, if I go into my inventory, go to weapons. Thank you, boy. Now I got a cryo later. Come on, dog, hurry. Oh. Bye, dog. Man, that glitch, I remember that. That's why the dog is useful. If you can't grab things, you can easily just go. Take your dog. And then I remember this. Where's Ecker? Let me just quick save. Then map. Go all the way back to the satellite area. Satellite dish. You guys ain't supposed to be here. Now I hope there's nobody here. Like, I cleared out this area. It said it was clear. What do you mean? I don't see another dreams.
Terminal's gotta be somewhere. Perfect.
Okay, I didn't unlock the terminal, though. definitely take it. I'll take it. I don't deserve that, but I'll definitely take it. I'm out this way, I should go over here. Uh-oh.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people...
Uh-huh. We're rebuilding the Minutemen for...
Glad to hear it. There's a raider gang.
Uh-huh.
We know where they're coming.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
Oh, we'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. It's not going to change overnight.
The reason why I skipped through that was because I already knew what it was talking about and stuff.
Thank you.
closest place to that.
Deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison-chilling chem pushers anything. What that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out.
Whoa, whoa. Easy there, vault boy. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face. Or it's gonna involve me.
That's it. You're dead. You crossed the wall.
Oh shoot, I forgot I was low on health. Oh. Well, oopsies. Me not thinking right. I'm gonna try avoiding this place. The train station. Cause if I remember correctly, there's ghouls there. And I don't want nothing to do with them. Mole rats.
lock's really strong.
Hmm. Now I need to get one more level. And then what? What's really there?
No way I could pick this.
Just like two medical boxes and that's it. There's not even a nuke in there. Well, my dog is dead, that's for sure.
Authorization arcs, Pharaoh 95. Our unit has support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a vault dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
That all depends. How much are you paying?
We need allies, not opportunistic mercenaries. I have no inclination to pay for your services.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy, you know any tricks?
There is a lot of things here, but...
sponsors. Fallon's Basement, providing top-of-the-line fashion to Diamond City for over 10 generations.
Now here's Tommy Allen with a song that's... it's about... space travel. Here's Rocket 69.
Probably turn that off in case I get copyright. That would be stupid if I did, but... This is an armor workbench. There's the diner that I lost. Wait, is that the diner? Hey, hello. I just noticed that there's two people watching the stream, which was me. Kettle chips. Let's go. Dang, I lost the diner. Is it over here? Yes. Please be the diner. It is the diner.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. You know what that joke
whoa, whoa,
done to
easy
my
there, Vault boy. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it. You're dead. You
Garrett.
Excuse me.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Let's see what you have.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
Ammo, 10-pound weight. Gun. Arm clock. You know, it would be worth just killing you. But I ain't gonna do that. No, I'm just saying, it would be worth it. Cryo-sale, let's go. Coming in clutch with those cryo-sales. Fusion sales. Ooh. That was a lot. Ooh. I can't purchase that. That's 2,000. I would purchase that, but I don't have enough. Pipe pistol, already have that. Short hunting rifle. Shotgun shells. Let's go. Might as well waste all my money on. Submachine gun. Still got like nothing else, okay. Junk ammo. What kind of ammo does this? Actually, I don't think it says it's worse. Okay. Here's that coffee cup. So all this junk. I have three, I can get rid of one. I'm not gonna use that fusion core. Gotta keep that. That would be easier. It definitely would be easier to just do that. And I don't know how to turn off stream delay. Two mini nukes, let's go. Yes, yes I am a numbnut. Dang, how many things do I have? Nuka Cola, oil, pack of cigarettes. I bet you'll like that pack of cigarettes. Yeah, so how's your day been going? Because I don't think it's worth watching me. I've been streaming for frickin' 3 hours and 28 minutes. That's good. Get rid of my screwdriver. That's pretty cool. I should probably... I know I'm doing this during a stream, but I'm just getting my daily login. That's all I'm gonna be doing. You should. I've been streaming for a long time, so I only had like a couple people watch me, but that's not what it's about though. It's about having fun. Shoot, I forgot my PS4 was kinda powered off. I don't want to sell my baseball bat because it's a baseball bat. I don't want to sell that. I should make sure my TV is muted. Right arm. Can't accept it because it. Wow. That's why. If I do this, I'd have exactly 0 caps. I mean, it's worth it. Getting a lot of stuff from it. I got all I wanted with her, so. Do not mean to do that, but. Did not mean to do this. It said I was hidden. it said I was hidden. Shoot. I only did it because it said I was hidden.
That's it.
I did not mean to kill her. Now I'm kind of glad I killed her. So now I get all this stuff that was in here, which really was not much. I did not mean to kill her. I am sorry. It said I was hidden, so I stole it. Now this shop is useless, because, I mean, I sold some stuff. That's all I really wanted with this shop. That's all I really could have done. All I wanted to do. I did not mean to kill her. But, I mean, I guess I did mean to kill her then. Because otherwise I would have ran out of the store, but. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. And everything's fine. Fine. Because everything is fine. Now I have his stream to pulled up.
Seems to be growing well. Yeah.
I just need defenses. Okay guys, I have officially no clue on what to do.
I'm busy.
Hey Sturgis.
Now this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Okay, well, I finished Sanctuary. Now I am actually going to go to the sites on here. Go back to standard sites because the other sites, I'm not doing that no more. Screw and adhesive. Screws. Go back to you, stock, more screws and more adhesives. Actually, let me just take all this stuff and put it into the one. I don't know. I can't do this. I can't listen to my friend's stream and do my own stream. That's not working. Ooh, doggy. Now what I'm gonna do is first let's get all of this upgraded. Ain't got any more adhesive and fiber. I guess I have to just put all the stuff in here then. Junk. Okay, guys. I think it's about that time. I did a lot of work. So much work. Actually, let me just see real quick. Never mind, I can't build power armor stations. Wait, I think I can do one more thing. You remember that bunker safe? Or that safe in the back of that house, right here. Right here, the root cellar.
Got it.
I don't think that was that worth it, but And I'll take it. Now it's starting to rain. And I know no one's watching, it's just me. But what I've got to say is this video might go back. This entire stream is gonna go onto YouTube. It's gonna be on YouTube because a lot more people will see it. I know no one really cares, but hey, I get to make more videos. Cause the only problem is I've been streaming for so long that I don't know what to do right now. But like in the next video, I can speak to Paladin Dance. I can go kill the raiders. And then go to Diamond City. I'm gonna do Diamond City first. Because, I mean, I might as well just go to Diamond City first. But, as I said, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.